the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Happy 40th anniversary, Tom and Cheryl. We wish we could be there.
Well, Lordy, Lordy, you made it to 40. Congratulations on reaching this milestone in your marriage. Nothing but love from South Florida. They asked us to talk about some of the things we remember about your marriage, about your ceremony and stuff. Well, I wasn't around, so I guess I'm going to let Judy talk about it.
Well, some of the things I remembered was when Mom was walking across that great slippery floor and down she went, and Dad had her up so fast that nobody, half the people didn't even know she went down. And then I remembered Dad singing, "Is this the little girl I carried? Is this the little boy at play?" And he didn't remember getting older. When did they? Boy, would he be wondering how you got this old now. Well, we love you. We're so happy you had 40 years. We wish you another 40. And wish we could be there to celebrate. Love. Bye.
Hi, Auntie Cheryl and Uncle Tom. Happy anniversary. We love you. Wish we could come celebrate with you. Mm-hmm. Got anything else to say?
Bye.
Abby's very, very sleepy. You want to show him your mermaid on your shirt? Can you say hi? Can you say hi? Blow one little kiss.
I'm strong.
Mwah. Blow kiss. Mwah.
DJ, stay by your sister.
Happy anniversary.
Hi, happy anniversary. Love you guys.
Anniversary.
Auntie.
Auntie.
Cheryl. And Uncle.
Tommy.
Here, wait. Blow kisses. Ari, blow kisses.
Kisses.
Go mwah.
Mwah.
Say love you.
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take ya. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Jamaica, off the Florida Keys. There's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from the sand. Tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Down in Kokomo,
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you through Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego.
Happy anniversary. 40 years. Long, miserable years.
That's a long time.
It's a long time.
Congratulations.
Love you.
Happy anniversary, Auntie and Uncle Tommy. I love you guys very much. I just want to say that I enjoy our Friday nights together so much. I look forward to it all week, and I enjoy spending time with you guys together because you guys have really been a great example to me of what a good marriage should be, and I appreciate that so much. I have a memory of Uncle Tommy rubbing Auntie's feet, and I always just thought that was what a really good marriage should look like, two people who really loved each other. So thank you for showing me that, and thank you for being so generous with your time with me and generous with your money and everything else. I love you guys very much. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Uncle Tommy and Auntie Cheryl. I love you so much. And this video is from the Shortmans. Zach's not here because I'm on my way to Maine. But I'm thinking of you, and so is Zach back at home. And I love you very much. And Uncle Tommy, you better stop speeding so that you can make it to 50. I love you. Happy anniversary.
Auntie, Uncle Tommy, you're two of the greatest people that I will ever know, and I love you both so much. Happy anniversary.
Hey guys, happy anniversary. 40 years, it's a really long time. You guys are two of the most generous and kind-hearted people I know, and I love you very much. Thank you for being such a blessing to me. Congratulations. Johnny Angel, Johnny Angel, Johnny
Angel, Johnny Angel, you're an angel to me. Angel, how I love him. He's got something that I can't resist, but he doesn't even know that I exist. Johnny Angel, how I want him, how I tingle when he passes by. Every time he says hello, it's gonna be
other fella.
Call me up for a date, but I just sit and wait. I'd rather concentrate on Johnny Angel, 'cause I love him, and I pray that someday he'll love me, and together we will see how lovely. Gonna be
other fella.
Call me up for a date, but I just sit and wait. I'd rather concentrate on Johnny Angel, 'cause I love him, and I pray that someday.
I love you, Grandpa.
I love you, Grandpa. Grandpa.
So Trisha asked us to share stories about mom and dad, things that come to mind when we think of them and their marriage. So this is, I thought of two things. They're related. So when we lived in Florida and I was a teenager, I used to wake up at night and be worried that everybody had died and I didn't notice because I was sleeping. And so what I would do is get out of my bed and go walk around and check on everybody and make sure everybody was still alive. And so first I'd go to Andrew's door because his was the closest, and I would listen until the silence stopped and the big snoring started. And then I would wait for another a round of silence and then snoring again to make sure he could survive the sleep apnea. And then once I was satisfied, I moved on to Mom and Dad's room before going over to Grandma's side of the house. And twice, so I did this a lot, but two times were particularly memorable. So one time, usually when I'd go into the room, like Mom and Dad would be sleeping and either totally quiet or one of them was snoring. But this one night, they were snoring in unison. So Mom would breathe in. No, actually, I think Dad would breathe in. Dad would breathe in. And Mom would breathe out. And Dad never breathed out. And Mom never breathed in. And it was like God was illustrating the two becoming one flesh right there in my house. So it was really nice. And then one other time, I don't know if I should share this one, but it was another fun time when I thought of you and your marriage. So one other time the same thing happened. I checked on Andrew and then I left and went to check on Mom and Dad, and it was really dark that night and I couldn't see anything. And instead of walking into your room like I usually did, I walked into your closed door and I smiled and went back to bed figuring you were probably fine.
Nice. Nice.
It's a big deal to be married 40 years. I'm glad that you guys are. I love you.
Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. We love you.
So, Adelaide, what kinds of things do you like to do with Grandma and Grandpa?
I like to color with Grandma and play ball with Grandpa.
Oh, I bet they like doing that with you, too. That's really fun. Do you want to say something to them?
Like, I love you, Grandma and Grandpa!
Nice, Adelaide. That was really nice.
I love you, Grandma and Grandpa.
What was that, S?
I love you, Grandma.
Mom and Grandpa.
Oh, that's nice. What do you like to do with Grandma and Grandpa, S?
Read books.
Really? Like what kind of books?
And watching TV and draw.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. They're a good Grandma and Grandpa, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I see that. Sally, what's your favorite thing about Grandma? Aw, that's nice. She colors with you. What else do you like about Grandma and Grandpa?
I like playing with them.
You do? What games do you like to play with them?
Any games.
Any games? That's nice. Can you say I love you, Grandma and Grandpa?
I love you, Grandma and Grandpa.
Aw.
It's bubbling in my soul. I'm singing and laughing. And Jesus moving home. Flows don't understand it. I can't let you be quiet. It's bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, day and night.
It's
bubbling, 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 bubbling,
day and night. Oh, what a good song. Nice job.
Hello, baby. Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing. Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, wiggling a walk and a giggling a talk. Make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's what I like. What's that, baby? But, oh, honey. But, oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round.
Happy 40th anniversary, Mom and Dad. 40 years. I know you said it's been a long, miserable 40 years, but it's a testament to you to have a commitment that long. I'm so glad that God has blessed you and blessed our family because of your faithfulness to each other. Thank you for being wonderful parents to us and taking such good care of us and showing us Jesus and all the most important things, and for loving all of our kids. I can't imagine life without you, because I wouldn't be here without you. And so I'm so glad you got married, because it made me be alive. That's a big deal. Love you so much. So glad that we get to celebrate you today. Mwah.
Mom and Dad, congratulations on 40 years of marriage. I know you say it's long, miserable years, but that's not true. Thank you so much for your generosity. You guys are generous not only with your money, but you're so generous with your time. You're generous with your love towards us. And I can just think back to so many moments where life could have been really stressful for us, but you came and you just lifted that burden, just maybe by bringing a meal, or Ma, you're always cleaning up my kitchen or helping me with something, or you might have had a stressful day, and Dad, you come with a funny story and just lift our spirits. And we are so happy that you guys are celebrating 40 years. We love you so much, and thank you for all that you do for us. You mean so much to us. We love you.
Mwah. What's one thing you love about Grandpa and Grandma?
I like that Grandpa's funny, and I like that Grandma gives me fruit snacks every time she comes over.
What else does Grandpa give you?
Oh, big! I'm gonna turn.
What?
What does Grandpa give you? Your teeth fall out.
And I like that Grandpa gives me $20 when my teeth fall out.
That's good. I love you, Grandpa and Grandma.
I love you, Grandma and Grandpa. Grandpa, because when there's a song, he makes it wrong and more funny. And I like Grandma because she helps me read and do word puzzles that I really, really like. Goodbye! I love you!
Daddy. I like about Grandma that he plays checkers with me because I like playing checkers. And I like that Grandma always has fruit snacks and that we always get to play with Grandma and Grandpa.
Tell them that you love them.
I love them. And I love them. Yeah. Fruit snacks.
You love fruit snacks?
Yeah.
What else do you love about them?
Checkers.
Checkers. And what else do you play with Grandpa? What game?
Tic-tac-toe.
That's right. Say, I love you, Grandma, Grandpa.
Love you, Grandma, Grandpa.
Oh. What do you love about Grandma and Grandpa?
Brooks loves about Grandma and Grandpa
Brooks.
That they always give him fishies.
Yes. Brooksy.
His favorite fishies.
Hi, say Grandma. They love you.
I love fishies.
They love you.